ways. One is single top stitch and one is double top stitch. So for doing the top stitch, you need to do the first plain seam. Okay? Okay, now you have done the plain seam. Okay, now if you press like this, both the seams are folded like this. Okay, if you press like this and do one row of stitch over here, it becomes single top stitch. If you, okay, let me do the single top stitch first. So I have folded both the seam in one direction and I have opened the fabric, okay. Single top stitch. Stop.